Because in-house fight, you bring good fight. But when you put one promoter against the other, when you put one fighter from one promoter against another fighter from another promoter, you bring the tough and the best fight possible. And this is being proved lately that is the way to create more fans in boxing. And I believe Martinez, he bring one. You see, he got together with Top Rank, he make the fight happen. And God willing, all the promoters, he get together and he make the best for the fans that he deserve it.
Last thing I want to remind people, you're the man who brought Manny Pacquiao to America. And in the beginning, nobody wanted to touch him. They said, what are we going to do with this guy? He's malnourished.
Well, Bob Arum said, what I do with this small Filipino? Well, now he knows how to do it. But in that time, he didn't. I believe I have a talent to find fighters. I bring one of the best fights in America, like Jorge Barrios and Freitas, memorables fights, and I bring many, Lucas Matisse, and many others, like Chemito Moreno, like Sergio Martinez, and many others that I bring to the States, and today he has a brand name. I believe that I pump good fights and good new blood in the boxing world.
Speaking of Lucas, him against Danny Garcia, what do you think about that?
Well, it'd be a tough fight again. I mean, but Lucas is a great fighter, and now is the time for the Argentinians to shine. So I wish him the best luck.
People from all over the world are gonna watch this, and maybe there's another Pacquiao out there. How could someone send their tape to you and say, hey, you know what, Samson, can you take a look at our fighter? Maybe there's some country right now that you're smiling, but you don't know.
Yeah, but I'm not the only one. You know what I mean? There's many people that is in the business, and it's competition, and you never know. But I believe that I continue working very hard. I plan to showcase very soon one of my own on the name of Juan Carlos El Merengue Abreu, that is from the Dominican Republic, that we have another Javier Fortuna. So I'm working very hard.
Busy. There,
I keep everybody busy. Everybody, all my under my banner, working very often. I have fights. Till now, I have what is missing on me now is the network. But very soon, the network it will realize that my fighters is the real deals, and each one of them or some of them, and we have the opportunity to be in a big network.